Hey everybody, welcome back to our channel, Life with Diddy. This is Diddy, I am Ashari, and in today's video, we will be continuing our training. So if you haven't watched the previous videos, make sure that you click the link in the description box below or click on the playlist for the training. Today's video training will be about teaching your dog to stay, which is very important. So make sure you guys stay tuned. Diddy trying to pretend like he's asleep, so he don't have to do the training with this. But it's not gonna work. Also, do you guys like my shirt? It's a dog's life. Anyways, let's go ahead and get started. And just like I said in all the previous videos, what you need is treats, time, and patience. You can get your dog to do whatever you want if you have those three things. Treats, time, patience. It's very important. Let's get started. Let's show you how you can get your dog to stay. In today's video, I'll be using Fresh Pet Dog Joy Turkey Bacon Treats to help with this training session. This is exactly what they look like. This is a turkey bacon treat. Pretty thin. They smell really, really good. And the first ingredient is turkey. Turkey water, pea fiber, salt, potassium, chloride, celery powder. That's it. Five ingredients, straight to the point. And we're gonna use these today to train our dog. Like I've said in previous videos, you don't have to use a whole treat in order to get your dog to do what you want. You take that treat, you break it up into pieces so you can get more bang for your buck. You don't wanna... Now look, I turned that one piece of turkey bacon into these several pieces so that we can do this video. Let's get started. One thing you want to remember to do is come up with a code word, we'll say, for your dog to let them know that they're not doing what you asked them to do and that they need to get back on track. In my household, our code word is eh. It's not really a word, it's more of a sound, but he knows exactly what that sound means. He knows that it's not necessarily a strong no, but that he's not doing what I asked him to do. So he needs to go back to doing it. For example, if I told him to stay and I turn my back to walk away and I hear him get up, I'll turn around immediately and tell him, eh. He'll go back into sit, he'll stay where he was until I call him over. This is very important, not only for this particular command, but any other command that you have for you. So the first thing you want to do is you don't have to have your dog in sit, you can actually be in lie down, and you tell them to stay. Even them staying for 10 seconds is a start. So once they stay, you want to give them a treat. You don't have to say good boy or good girl, just go straight to giving them a treat. It lets them know that they're doing something right.
Sit, stay.
The reason why I gave him a treat once I opened the door after unlocking it was because he didn't budge at all. He didn't move. I told him to stay, and in the spot that he stayed in was exactly where I wanted him to be. If I open the door and there's a car speeding outside, who's to say that he wouldn't get injured? So it's very important that they know that stay doesn't mean in this moment, it means period, until I tell you that it's okay. So when I first trained Diddy to stay, what I did was I would tell him to stay and then count to three. And then after I would count to three, I would give him a treat. Once I had advanced him to the point where he knew what I was saying, when I would tell him to stay, I would follow it up with the actual command of stay and a hand gesture. And then I would say, good boy, and give him a treat. The 3 seconds got bumped up to 10 seconds. The 10 seconds got bumped up to 15 seconds. The 15 seconds got bumped up to 30 seconds. As you can see, he's still staying after I told him to stay. So good boy. And just with like a little bit of time and effort, you can get your dog to do the exact same thing.
I know that this video has been kind of short, but it's supposed to be straight to the point, and it's not supposed to be too difficult. This is actually a beginner video. So I hope that you guys learned a lot. And if you have any questions or concerns, make sure that you leave them in the comment section below. Don't forget to rate, comment, subscribe, share the channel if you care. And until the next video, peace. I'm out.